you're like me and appreciate fine handmade objects and craft and not really the mass-produced items, then you'll probably appreciate these ashtrays. They are quite distinctive and unique and unlike anything really you've ever seen. Some of the ideas for my ashtrays come from, I guess, my appreciation of some of the Greek classical designs. I tried to give it a bit of a nautical flair. The posts that hold the cigars actually have small protrusions on each side that look a bit like a Samson post or a cleat where you'll tie your boat off on. And I thought it would just add a little bit of character to my work and, again, give you the feeling of someone who appreciates the water. I use the same high-quality brass and copper that I use on my diving helmets. I incorporate into my cigar ashtrays. I use red brass, as in the diving helmets, because of its beauty, not only because of its suitability to the nautical environment, but because it has a more gold-rich tone than yellow brass. And the copper I use is, again, the same copper that I use on the diving helmets, the same thickness.